Hey guys, world's shortest two-tick-teak video. Get two of these birds, cast Water Strike to get them over to you. Level 5 birds, not the level 11 right here. You're going to want a regen bracelet. I was stupid and didn't bring one, but everything else here you're going to need. Celestial Ring slash Signet, not necessary unless you are using Crystal Axe. I would suggest the Infernal Axe here because it means less stopping time. Magic short bow is needed so you don't attack the birds. You need auto retaliate on with rapid with the magic short bow. Basically, you're gonna set the birds up so they hit you in alternating sequences like this. After they hit you in the alternating sequence, you're gonna want to click on the ground and then on the tree. And in the manner that you do that is in between the hit splat is when you click the tree. On the hit splat is when you click the ground. So tree, ground, tree, ground. Tree, ground, and you gotta follow the metronome. So I have it around my character. When the square is gray, I will click the ground. When the square is white, I will click the tree. This can vary depending on how you set it up, but let's go for it. Now, I'm not doing it exactly right. I'm gonna try to get it to sync up, but once the character starts ticking back and forth, you'll know you have it set up correctly. And then you get that constant little stream of XP up there in the corner. So this is a suggested method if you were trying to get a woodcutting level quickly, because it is around 200k an hour XP, if you can keep it going. This is the best spot to do it, because you have 1, 2, 3 ticks. You can also do this on the Island of Souls, and there's a few other places as well, but highly recommended on Ape Atoll, as this is the best place to do it. Second best place would be probably the Island of Souls, and then if you really want to get crazy, there's a way to 1.5 tick them, but I am not that much of a masochist, so enjoy everyone, take care, happy scaping.